Good morning. Ang pangit ko. Well, I just woke up and I want you to see na ganito ang itsura ko pag bagong gising. Mukha akong bruha, diba? How many hours of sleep do you get every day? Research says na adults should get at least 8 hours of sleep every day. At least 8 hours. Nakakatulog ka ba na ganun kahaba? Kasi ako hindi. Guilty. I'm guilty as charged. Kasi I can only sleep siguro pinakamahaba na is mga 5 to 6 hours at night. No? Sometimes nakakakupit or nakakanakaw ako ng nap in the afternoon, yung siesta, ng mga 1 to 2 hours. But not always kasi ayokong natutulog. Ewan ko ba kung bakit? Pero, do you know that sleep is also a form of worship? Yes. Kasi, when you sleep, you're at peace and it shows that you are trusting God to take care of you and to do your work for you. No? So, kahit na marami tayong problema, even if we're going through a lot, we have to sleep. We have to sleep, we have to rest. And just let it go and allow God to work while you're sleeping. Diba? Sabi nga sa Bible, in the book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 28, all things work for the good of those who love God. Diba? So, God will take care of everything. All you need to do is to trust Him and to sleep. Sleep. 8 hours a day. Very important. For you to stay healthy. Okay? So, magsusuklay muna ako maghihilamos at magsisipilyo before I start my day. But this is Myra Manibog and you watch Confessions of a Sinner. Thank you so much for watching. Before we end, let's join me in my morning prayer. I want to pray for you. Heavenly Father, I lift up to you my brother and sister who's watching this video right now. Thank you so much for giving them to me and bless them. Give them a good day. Make this day better than yesterday, Lord. Embrace them and fill them with your abundance and your love. Fill them with your grace. May this day be a joyful day, be a productive day, and may they be extensions of your love to other people. We lift you up, we glorify you. In Jesus' name, amen. In the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Bye! See you next week.